marks 2 years after more than 6,000 acres burned in Boulder County, more than 1,000 homes destroyed. The Marshall Fire changed this day forever for so many residents and first responders. Let's get out to Fox 31's Gabby Easterwood joining us live this morning with how community members are joining together to reflect and rebuild. We can see construction there behind you.
Yeah, we're in one of those neighborhoods that is still in the rebuild process, Lisa. Many communities throughout Boulder County, a part of that process, though, physically rebuilding their homes and, of course, emotionally still rebuilding after the trauma that fire caused 2 years ago. Definitely a somber day for many as they look back on the fire and reflect. Of course, though, when you think about what happened 2 years ago, just the winds that day and the dry conditions created a recipe for just a disastrous fire, making it the most destructive in Colorado history in terms of buildings. As for the rebuild process, though, we are well on our way. Unincorporated Boulder County has 157 homes that were destroyed, and they've had 60 building permits be issued. In Louisville, 550 buildings were lost, and there are 247 homes under construction. In Superior, they had 396 properties destroyed, and of that, 281 building permits have been issued. Now, of course, some of those numbers left out for families who chose not to rebuild as well. We got a chance to speak with one person who decided not to rebuild and kind of changed their lifestyle. And here's what he had to say about looking back on today.
Some aspects feel like it just happened. Like my life is still adjusting to it. Things are still settling from it. In other aspects, like looking at my scars and my burns, so many things have happened in that time.
His story so similar to many other people's here in the Boulder County community who dealt with the fire. Now, if you are one of those people, there is an event happening right now over at the Superior Community Center that's open to the public. Of course, though, for residents who were affected by the fire 2 years ago and first responders alongside you as well, they are having a reflection breakfast again at the Superior Community Center happening right now. Live in Superior, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31.